Prentiss County deputies made a drug bust earlier this week, but they didn't have to take the suspect far. He was already in jail during a search of the county work center Sunday. Corrections officers and deputies found a white substance in one of the bunks. It's believed to be methamphetamine. 42-year-old Luneil Dobbs of Amory was charged with possession of a controlled substance in a correctional facility. His bond was set at $5,000.